Hey, thanks for meeting me. I appreciate it.
You kidding me? I'm not passing up a chance to hurt Ultor. What you got for me?
I know about some things Ultor wants to keep buried.
Honey, I got shit to do. I don't have time for poetics.
Hey, who's being poetic? I'm talking about bodies.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Hey, did you find the first body yet?
It's been like 30 seconds. What's the rush?
Well, I'd like you to find the damn things before a Misako team comes after me.
How you know about these bodies?
Doesn't matter.
Seeing as I'm about to get shot trying to get them, hell yeah.
I used to work for Ultor.
How? I didn't think Dane had girls like you on retainer.
I worked at the pyramid as a microbiologist, you judgmental prick.
A what?
Read a book.
My kids ain't becoming orphans. No! Where's the highway?
Ah! Oh. People in Stillwater have gotten soft. What the fuck? Tara.
Calling to apologize?
The hell did you do to these people?
I guess you found the first one, huh?
What was left of them?
Ultor's been experimenting with nanites. The hope was to find a way to increase a miner's lung capacity when I saw what they were doing to volunteers.
I understand.
When you get them all, drop the bodies off at Channel 6. Once the media runs this story, Ultor is finished.
Remember, I was hoping you would do something stupid.
We're taking casualties. This is going to end badly for you.
These chunks are barely worth my time. I believe they thought they stopped me.
this shit is gonna take me to the top.
Talking about the street scene. Talking about the beat scene. He grows up and wants to be a man, but the system failed to give him a plan. Heads turn slowly wherever he goes. He's a man and he damn well knows. He's back to the street scene, back to the beat scene. Yeah. Street scene.
Did you have any problems?
Nothing I couldn't handle.
Good.
So now what?
We wait for Jane Valderrama to pick up the story.
You think she's gonna run it? Channel 6 didn't exactly go crazy over the Zombie Lynn story.
No one cares about an undead gang member, but everybody hates a big corporation.